Yesterday we were over there, they opened up that area back there with the barn and blue because they had scrimmage over there. So I just happened to hear somebody say something. It was like, he was over there, like, yeah, we'll be over there. And then as soon as everything was over, I mean, like, even all the guys were real close. Nobody even looked at anything. Yeah, but you just have to be 14 and under. What about those tequila places? I mean, Jason Witt was staying like right in front of us.
Switch.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
I saw him yesterday.
Brother looks good. He needs to work on his
head. Oh, yeah, Rob Ryan.
Yesterday he had on a gray shirt.
Yeah, can't keep going down. Gotta get a... You would think me in the next
studio. I know. It is possible.
Yeah. I'll hold him down. So.
I know.
I can't even tell you, skin here.
I know.
I got a 10-year-old that says you go for it in the
table.
Here's what you're going to get. Where are you going to get a little fighting over there? Okay.
It's just nice to be this close for you, know?
Yeah, it is. I mean, I know this is a funny game.
So, I don't expect the linebackers going to get
running backs over there?
Stop it. Yeah, but
after
that's good. Ooh. Good.
Shot.
I'm like
today.
It's the only
count
I got
for sure. There you go.
Got that. Oh, Jason Witten. DeMarcus wears 94, right?
Yeah.
Right there is Rob.
There was one guy yesterday, number 39, I
don't know, he was Brandon Clark. Yeah, he was supposed to be the big superstar that's coming up.
You don't need him. He's a ginger though.
You don't need him. He'll come right over. The mascot. He's not a
ginger. Where is Rowdy?
Exactly. I can't argue with that.
Wait.
giving autographs.
Rowdy?
Uh-huh. I want to see a fight. Did you hear the death thing?
A couple times? Yeah,
cool.
2 days in a row.
Cool. Yeah,
no, but I mean, who was fighting?
One of the offensive coordinators, when players.
One of the players and the offensive coordinator?
No, his son. He's one of the sons of the coaches. Strange.
Oh, he got into a fight?
Yeah, it's one of the USC guys, the guy McKnight, running back.
Oh, yeah.
That's who it was. Oh, I saw you. Yeah, Joe McKnight.
He just went by him. Yeah.
It's worth it to get this first one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
The games are so far away. I'd rather watch football at home.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got a pass right now?
Lineman against lineman.
That'd be good too.
These men are big.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, oh Danny!
Nice try.
Hey, Danny.
Looks like a biker.
Yeah. It's like a scary biker.
How do you got this?
I didn't even count. I mean, just watch it.